Everybody talk a pock. Let's do one more episode of Fallout for this recording session. That'll put me at the week past my finals week. Cap stash. Pipe, pistol, cigarettes, Nuka-Cola, bottle, dinner tray. Bottle caps. Compensated like a billion different words to describe it, but it's probably just trash. Sleep for an hour. Now that we've solved the mystery of where the fuck are you going, dog meat. Some bottle coops. Okay. Whew. So what do I want to do? I probably want to do something short and quick so that I don't start up the next episode and be like, oh my god, I don't remember what was happening. I haven't recorded in 88 days. Yeah, I'll just take you, whatever. Thought we might crash. Desk fan. Oh, this is where we climbed up. Alright, trash can. Destroyer of worlds. Quick save. That was like the most nonchalant trying like to ducking of a mine ever. Alright, so let's check our data. So quartermastery, recover the reflex thing at the battle fiddle. Okay, let's do the Lost Patrol. Let's go investigate that. So go back, I guess, to the boathouse is the closest. Every issue of picket fences adds new unique elements to construct at any workshop. I don't care very much about that. My god, this is like, in this past like 30 minutes, we gained like 2.5 levels. It's pretty good. I guess we should be getting kind of strong at this point. We are level 17. You know, it's not like we're at scrub lord level anymore. Oh, I meant to go mod my weapon. I think this place has a weapons bench. It has a workbench. I see that. There's the workbench. I think the weapons bench is in here. Just let me through. No, oh, give me that duct tape, though. Oh, okay. Shut the door. Open the door. Let me just check the house real quick, see if there's a weapons bench. There's a cooking pot. Like, maybe where are the stairs? There they are. Still that safe. Shut up. Off you go. I assume we're gonna find like a town or something. I assume it's not a dungeon, so. And by assume I mean hope. Who doesn't feel safe? I don't feel safe. That guy's so dead, he didn't even have loot. I am out of here like last year. Let's just go. Oh no, what in the world? We'll do this. Oh, he's strong. Oh my god. Okay. It's time to start popping those stim packs. I can drink some Nuka-Cola. I got your belly. Okay, they just they want to go real bad. I hit pretty damn hard. Really, dog meat? You got one thing you gotta be better than, and it's other dogs. Way to go. Drink some more Nuka Cola. Alright, his turret has to go. Dog, you please kill it. Enjoy the love of my double tap. Alright. I'm coming. You asked for this. I wanted to leave. I might actually need to stim pack my arm. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta fix my arm. There's another one. We gotta look far, baby. Cause I'm here. We could have been friends, allies even. I think they're all dead. I'm surprised there was not a legendary in their ranks. Save, I mean now I'm gonna fucking explore the town, cause... Cause now, they're all fucking dead anyway. Oh, there's a mutant hound coming. Can't even see me anymore. Did not mean to take that. Okay, so this was a raider town, and then the super mutants came and murdered all of them. Is that dog still coming? I don't think that dog's still coming. But, that's what I said. I think there's actually a lot more to the town. No, there's not. There's a turret. I never got, the one thing I really never got about super mutants is they're like the biggest, strongest thing in the wasteland, and yet they're always using turrets. There's a dog. Anybody else? No, okay. Hi, doggy. Where are you? There you are. I guess they work kind of like sentries. They'll warn any mines. If there's a mine here, I'm gonna be pissed at you, bats. There's a weapons workbench. How you doing, sexy? Go ahead and craft. Because now I can do stuff to my machete. Modify. Yay! So now my machete is better. Does it look different? Oh, it does. I like it. So then, F5. I'll probably go ahead and take the third one the next time I'm not sure what to take, or the next time there really seem to be anything to take. That way, when I get higher level melee weapons, it'll be good. Because I think that's really what it is you need like rank 1 to basically get anything beyond just shitty upgrades. And then like as the items get better, you'll need rank 2 to upgrade them. And then as the items get even more betterer, you know, as they reach like god tier, you'll need, there are still super mutants fucking around. Well then. Okay. Well, we found a hammer. Where did I save? He's got a missile launcher, and I'm allergic to those. Where am I? Okay, we leave. How many sniper? Oh, actually, I have a fair bit of sniper. So we'll see if we can't make something of this. If he kills me again, we'll just go. Although, honestly, I have so little time. Is that him? No, that's just a super mutant. Where was he? I think he's in that blue house. Whatever. You know what? We'll come back. I don't think it's worth it. We'll come back here with power armor when I remember. Wonder if they'll respawn. I bet they will. So maybe I should just try and do this now. Not too sure how well this will work. It should be like there. As his body just locks up instantly. I expect now. Yeah. Where's the other guy? Alright, I think this time he doesn't know where I'm at. Wait, I see him. Oh, he's in the house. No, he's not. Is he like right beside me? I'm about to get nuked. Where is he? The game says I see him. I see a frag mine. Where's Hammer? Where's Banana Famer? He lost me. I'm pretty much out of time here. Quick save. Oh, he's got it so good because I can't snipe him. I honestly kind of want to like run in and die to figure out where he is. I need that to not go on. It's just him there. I've got 3 minutes to kill him. I just don't have a clue where he's at. Wait. No, that's not him. He's not just out there. There he is. What even happened? Run. How smart is Hammer? Where is he? I mean, he moved. Can't I, I was like on top of something. Oh, he's just gone. I don't fucking know. I kind of want to deal with him before the episode's over. Where is his ass? There's also a lamb on the right there. I should be being careful. Fuck it. I gotta stop here. I'm just gonna hard save and I'll write all my notes. But thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Fallout 4, where we'll kill this chump. Bye, everybody!